What the?
Alrighty guys, Mark Lama here with another unboxing for you guys today. And this time I have My Hero Academia 2 Heroes movie. This is a Zavi exclusive steelbook, so I'm gonna go ahead and do a quick unboxing, see if this is worth picking up. Let's get started. Alright, now that I got the wrapping out the way, looks really nice. Actually, I still haven't seen this movie and I want to. I hope it works in the States. I don't know. I'll test it and let you guys know. But it does look really cool. It's not a matte, it's more of a glossy finish, but not too bad. So not really a fingerprint magnet. Well, not as bad. It does have a lot of holographic shine. Looks really nice. Let's go ahead and check out the back. So basically what it says about the movie. So screenshots right here, right there. We got All Might. And the special features right there. Not too much, but you know, it's an anime. Rated 15 for strong violence, bloody images, because this is from the UK. Like I said, a Zavi exclusive. Oh, this is like a little slip cover. Okay, alright, let's take another shot. Look at that. Oh, this is my favorite character right here. Todoroki, badass. There's Deku, All Might, all that good stuff. Here is the spine. My Hero Academia 2 Heroes. We got Deku right there. Some more logos there in the back. Oh, very cool. Look at that. That is very nice. I don't know who this dude is. I'm not too caught up on the anime. I'm like, well, pretty far in, but not too far, if that makes sense. Let's take a look at front and back. Very nice. And yes, we got some inside artwork and some artwork on the disc. Look at that. Squad there. And there it is. Very nice. We got the squad there again. Oh, they all dressed up and a little beat up. My Hero Academia 2 Heroes. Steelbook logo there. I forgot how much this was. Like $27. And on Zavi's free shipping for all steelbooks. So yeah, I think it's totally worth it. Oh, wait. Let me test it out and then I'll let you know right now. Okay, so I just tested it out. And unfortunately, it says it only works on Region B Blu-ray players, which sucks. So if you do have one of those, you're golden, go ahead and take care of it, you can watch it and all that good stuff. But if you don't, you're screwed. But I did buy this just for the steelbook, because the movie I can get anywhere, I just wanted the steelbook. So, steelbook is worth it to me. $27, steelbook looks great, totally worth it. But, I wanna know what you guys think. Have you seen this movie? What do you think about this movie? What do you think about this anime? And what do you think about the steelbook? Is it worth picking up to you? Let me know in the comments. And if you like this video or like the steelbook, go ahead and click the like. If you guys want to see more videos, go ahead and subscribe. Make sure you turn on those notifications so that way you don't miss out on any upcoming videos or giveaways that I do. And for all other things that I post, check them on social networks like my Instagram and Twitter. I'll leave the link to those in the description. As always, thanks for watching. Until next time.